ball for free throw a couple of times, and basically Boston taking it right to the Heat.
Chris Anderson has 7 points in the quarter for the Heat. Dwayne Wade has the other 4. Michael Beasley against Kelly Olynyk. Tough shot. Beasley gets on that. Oh, he's good on that turnaround, all right. And Bosch in traffic with a rebound.
We have an unusual combination on the floor right now.
Beasley blows by Olynyk and lays it in.
Yeah, they're going to him every time now until Boston adjusts in that matchup.
4 straight points for Beasley. They expect some good things out of the 22-year-old Kelly Olynyk. Tonight, his first career NBA start. Boston by 2. And back to Beasley, defended by Humphries. Beasley quicker than all these Celtic big men defending him. He has 6 straight points for Miami.
Coach supposed to put him in the game because he likes this matchup, and Beasley's come through with 6 points, as you mentioned.
Tied at 48, 4:15 left in the half. A roadblock, and Beasley draws the offensive foul on Gerald Wallace.
And he's smiling. There it is.
Heat Nation embraced that chant during last year's postseason. I get goosebumps every time I'm in this building and hear that. Look out, Beasley! Oh, alley-oop for 2 more.
Caught it with the right hand, finished with the left. Crowd favorite here in Miami.